Welcome back, whānau. Just a week after Fight for Life, our man Liam was back in the ring headlining the Clash of the Codes in Kirikiriroa. But more importantly, he was there to tautoko his mate, David Tiger Hood Latu, who lost a massive 40 kgs in his journey to get in the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, you already know what it is. Okay.
A pretty good entourage, I have to say.
I obviously originally came to watch, and then that got put on me before, and you know, anything to help the boys represent you know, our little Tongan culture, I'll definitely do it.
David Tiger Hood Latu, talk to us, brother.
Oh man, that was hard. Like, you can visualize it as much as you can, but it's hard when you get up there and the crowd's, you know, G-ing you on and everything.
How good though, eh? How good?
Really good. Thanks to you especially for volunteering me to
volunteering, hear that? Volunteering.
To engage in a fight, but I guess the biggest thing out of this is the weight that I've lost so far, and obviously thinking a little bit different about health and nutrition as well.
So you're not done, one and done. Who can we call up? Anyone out there we can call up?
I'm actually working towards fighting you one day, but...
After watching you today, hitting the guy on the floor,
when he took
a knee, we got that on film. Hey, you're not allowed to hit people when they're on the floor, eh?
Apologies for that. That's unfortunately the Tongan in me, so...
But anyway, whānau, very proud of my friend here. It's been a long journey, but we got there. Hopefully it continues to something else, eh, Docs?
Definitely, Doc. Thank you. How was that for you?
No, it was a good fight. Enjoyed it. Took some lessons from you, my big dogs. But I got in and just glad that both of us got out safely.
And there was a little bit of almost sort of mercy in there. What was happening there?
Hey, I'm a nice guy, bro. But no, just, like I said, bro, I'm just thankful that we both got out safe, bro, and everyone got out safe tonight.
Yeah. Is there anything that the ref could have done more for that, or?
What, are you breaking down the fight, or?
Hey!
Back to my move.
Professional. Jeez.
I learned that from Honey Boo, actually.
What's the next destination for Liam Messam?
9 a.m. Monday morning, back to rugby training, brother. Back on the grind. I'll pick you up at 9 a.m. because sounds like you've had a few too many grins, my friend.
We're expecting your 100 coming up. What's the celebration for that?
Yeah. Don't know, hey. Leave it in your hands, Jet Park Hotel, Propeller Hotel. Restaurant, very good brownie, good. Ice cream. Say so, you know Dave Latu Tiger Hood, you get 50% discount.
Hey! Whoa.
Right, whānau, signing out. Need to take this fella to bed.
Thank you. Yeah!
Nice, Liam!
Yeah, let's go.
Got one on the ball, baby.